Dear students, today we will study about the objects of potentization and will revise the definition and flowchart of potentization. Dear student, we have learned in history of potentization that symptoms are aggravated by the material dose. So by the Hahnemannian method of potentization, we can reduce the aggravation of symptoms. Hence, these are the object of potentization. Object of potentization: to avoid medicinal aggravation, to activate the medicinal properties which are latent in crude state, to activate the inert medicinal substance, examples Natremure, Silicea, Charcoal, Lycopodium. The vital force and disease force are dynamic in nature as per organon, so medicine must be dynamic. Dear student, the drug substance become a dynamic only by the potentization method. Objects of potentization: substance that are poisonous or toxic in their crude state become beneficial remedies after potentization. Example: poisons, venoms, acids, heavy metals. The more a drug is potentized, the greater will be its dynamic medicinal power. Potentization help to individualize a drug through its latent pathogenetic power during drug proving. Cure can be possible only by potentized medicine. Potentization is the process of quantitative reduction of the drug material, qualitative increase in the disease curing property. So dear students, drug become a dynamic only by the potentization method. Definition: homeopathic dynamization are process by which the dynamic curative power of medicinal properties which are latent in natural substance while in their crude state becomes awakened and developed for use as homeopathic healing remedies by two methods, succussion and trituration, in definite order according to homeopathy pharmacopoeia, HPI, homeopathy pharmacopoeia of India. The flow chart of potentization is: material doses means latent dynamic power, then reduction the original drug, that is called the process of arousing. Step wise step, original drug substance is reduced, means in decimal, centesimal or 50 millisimal scale. Dynamic curative power is aroused, means it has no material or even no traces of original drug. It is called dynamic homeopathic serial dilution or homeopathy dilution because it has no original drug substances. So dear student, homeopathy medicine has no material doses and it is worked on the patient through the dynamic nature of vital force. This is the specialty of homeopathy.